Hey guys, I've been looking all over the internet on ideas on how to hang my bathroom towel so my toddler doesn't pull the towel down every time he wipes his hands. And I haven't been lucky in finding anything, on how to hang the towel and avoiding it falling to the floor. What I've come up with is buying these binder clips and simple. I just place it on here up top. Put it down. I put two on the other side. Put it down. And that's it. It is unable to fall to the floor, and that's my idea.